wears trout flies in his hat, fancy decals on his coat. He's got fishing gear for this and that piled high inside his boat. He really loves his fishing, he don't know another way. But for all that time he gives it, here's all he's got today. Oh, he's got boat butt,
he's got boat butt,
and he's got cap hair,
he's got cap hair,
and there's treble hook lodged firmly in his ear. Oh, he's got sunburn,
he's got sunburn,
and he's got cracked lips,
he's got cracked lips,
and a case of diarrhea drawing near. Now he owns every kind of bait that man has ever made. He has Rapalas and shiny spoons in every size and shade. His house looks like a tackle shop, and that takes a lot of dough. But for all that fancy hardware, here's all he's got to show. Oh, he's got boat butt,
he's got boat butt,
and he's got cap hair,
he's got cap hair,
and there's a treble hook lodged firmly in his ear. Oh, he's got sunburn,
he's got sunburn,
and he's got cracked lips,
he's got cracked lips,
and a case of diarrhea drawing near. Annie Mae, and they're gonna get married. Well, at least that was the plan up till today. 'Cause he finally had the nerve to take her fishing, and you wouldn't believe the price she had to pay. Now they both have boat butt, and they each have cap hair, with matching treble hooks lodged in their ears. And as far as marriage, said that'd probably take 100 years.